the city and the decay and the change and the most amazing things that happen to a piece because you put them outside that just wouldn't, that you wouldn't be able to predict and you wouldn't be able to imitate in your studio. I find that that continues to be really important to me. That there's so much, it just sort of feels like these kind of forces of nature that are at play upon things